Hey guys, welcome back. Today we're gonna do part two of Avatar. This time my brother is gonna be playing for me.
Hi.
Alright, so because he really wanted to play. Here you go, bud.
Okay. Blue Lagoon. Use the.
So if you guys haven't seen my last video, I'll put a link in the description. I suggest that you watch that one first before this one, because there is like a storyline in this. Even if you've already seen the movie, I suggest that you watch the first one first. So we gotta get to the.
I forgot how. Because we haven't played this in a while.
Yeah.
I forgot how you get the other guns.
I didn't win any other guns.
Follow that signal.
Oh, okay.
I'll keep working on it from here. I'm sending in support. They'll meet you there.
Make yourself
get
useful.
Going.
So press triangle.
So we didn't
good job on the fences.
On the phone
time call. To get you into your avatar. Sounds good. About those fences. I didn't tell Dalton, but as I was fixing the repulsors, I could tell someone physically inverted the wires. You think it's the mole? It has to be. Whatever's going on here, this place is seriously messed up.
Yep.
You have no idea. The Na'vi are discovering human hospitality. And big surprise, they don't like what they see. This place is a powder keg waiting to blow. But that's another story. It's time for you to fire up your avatar.
You told me that before.
Alright, so we're gonna get into our avatar now.
Ooh, look at these. It's hard control. Open sesame. Dang it, there's no door. Open sesame. Okay, I should close the door. It's rude to. Not true. But where is it? Huh? Huh? Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. Yeah.
So this, after this part, when we're going to an avatar, this is the part where I could never pass and Sam needed to help me a bunch.
Yeah, I'm faster. Hello, shrimp.
Let's see what you can do first.
Okay, I can only do that.
Shoot. Jump.
I can do the normal stuff, just that I'm bigger.
Yep. Okay.
I'm over here. Oh wait, yeah, see this is how you change your gun, but to bad.
Never fails to creep me out. Look at you, you're tiny. Yeah, whatever. Listen, head over to meet Dr. Harper and his avatar team. Harper's the chief of the avatar program out here. He's a smart guy. You'll like him.
Okay.
You didn't give me any instructions. Oh, wait. Ooh, no. No.
Just follow the arrow.
Yeah. I need exercise anyway. Ooh, it's a boat. Wait, can I, oh.
So if this is anything like my last video, just a warning, guys. I should have gave you a warning if you didn't see. There is a bit of swearing in this and a lot of violence.
Maniac!
There's not like much blood or anything. But there's still violence, guns, and loud noises, so anyone who's photosensitive or doesn't like loud noises should probably click off this video and probably shouldn't go on any of the other Avatar videos. I'll give you a warning in each one, but yeah, there's gonna be some swearing, some violence, and a lot of loud noises, so just a heads up.
Wait, Lily. You got your. Oh, wait, I thought you got your next gun.
No, I'm. Sam, I don't want anything to.
Oh,
we're only on, like.
Oh, hold on. I gotta go over here now. And
what are you doing?
Armor. Ooh.
Alright.
Okay. Let me see. Oh, no. Oh, what the heck? Slow motion.
Oh yeah, it's gonna pop up like that. Especially when you know the models.
Sorry, those shorts. Hey, is there a faster, easier way to get there? Might have a gun, but this is rigged.
Pretty sure where you're looking for is up that hill. Okay, so we're gonna be doing like, we might do like a full blown season, or like, cause we're gonna have to do like a lot of episodes if we're gonna cover this whole game. Like, we're gonna have to do a lot of parts.
They're not shrimps. Cool. Oh wait, I better not hold a gun to their face, so yeah, there we go. Hello, I'm the only girl here. Get into the conversation.
So, just meet Dr. Harper.
Where is he? Oh, hey. Hey, it's a buffalo!
You can't ride
wait,
yet.
Wait. Yes, I can.
Here we go.
Oh, never mind.
Ride. Remember, in the movie, yeah, take it slow, take it slow.
Oh yeah. Spoiler warnings. Sorry about that too. There are gonna be key characters, key scenes, and key
Dr. Harper
everything from
you must be Ryder. Let's get you
from
up to
the
speed.
Movie.
Straight to it, huh?
My apologies. It's been one of those days. I'm sure we'll be the best of friends. Or the worst of enemies.
I'm not here to make enemies.
Then we'll get along just fine. Now please, go and assist my associates.
Okay. Hope they're nice. I bet they're not.
Probably not. No one.
You. Listen, noob. I need you to grab me some flora samples. You ain't afraid of a few carnivorous plants, are you?
What's a deadly flower among friends?
We aren't friends, and you need to learn quick. No one in the RDA is your friend. Figure that out, and you might survive on this rock.
All right.
Remember Ferna?
Just grab me samples of a chalice and a scorpion thistle, and we won't have any problems.
Mm-hmm. Still jerk, but sure, I'll do it. Just like you. Huh? What's your standards, Mike? Nothing? Okay. Oh, trees. I hate trees. Let's go. I need my horse. I hope you don't mind if I borrow
come on, buddy.
I'm a noob, but I already know how to ride. In style. Oh yeah. This is how you fight. Oh wait.
So I don't think you can fight on a horse.
Yeah, you can. Only if you get skied. Oh! Run! Oh wait. Come on! You're a horse! You should run faster than that.
Sell samples.
Oh, dang it.
Okay, you need 5 of them. Can I refill your thing?
No. That's tragic. And then you can't find it. Oh. No.
And did you get that one?
Mm-hmm. Just that there isn't one.
Probably back there.
No, that's my question.
No, wait.
Ryder,
come in. Listen, head over to meet Dr. Harper and his avatar team.
What does it look like? Prancing around?
You've done well, Ryder. I had my doubts, but you seem to have a good head on you.
Thanks.
Oh, no. No. Dang.
Oh. I am Tanjala. I have expected. Must help clean infected herds. Sky people bring disease to our beasts.
Where'd you learn English?
Rene Harper has taught us your words for many summers. He is good. He says you help. Go.
Last little adventure here. So you gotta kill all the infected ones.
Okay. Coming by me. Oh, yes.
I don't think he goes past the
people. Show your ugly face, where are you?
So,
Ryder, come in. You better go see Falco.
Okay, guys, so that's gonna be it for today. I didn't make it as long as my other video of this because I didn't want it to be too boring for you. So I hope you liked it. Look forward for part 3, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.